Beckman? Beckman!
Disgusting blob. I'm gonna have to hold him myself.
Come in, Ray.
Beckman! I saw it!
It's right here, Ray. It's looking at me.
He's an ugly little spud, isn't he?
I think he can hear you, Ray.
Don't move. It won't hurt you.
Slime me.
That's great! Actual physical contact! There it is! On the ceiling!
That's the one that got me.
I did that. That's my fault.
It's okay. The table broke the fall.
There's something very important I forgot to tell you.
What?
Don't cross the streams.
Why?
It would be bad.
I'm fuzzy on the whole good-bad thing. What do you mean bad?
Try to imagine all life as you know it stopping instantaneously and every molecule in your body exploding at the speed of light.
Total protonic reversal.
All right, that's bad. Okay. All right, important safety tip. Thanks, Egon. All right, Ray, take the left. Egon, take the right.
Okay, Ray, give me one eye outside.
Ray! I assure you, Mrs. Van Houten, there is no problem with the room. It will be ready promptly at time as soon as your guests are with us.
The last throw took something out of him, but he's gonna move. I need some room to put the trap down. Give me some room.
Oh, excuse me, please.
We gotta get this in the clear. Wait.
I've always wanted to do this. And?
The flowers are still standing.
Okay, on my go, single. Spengler, I want a confinement stream from you, okay? Go! Okay, hold him up there. He's gonna move. Hold him up. Go!
Working, Ray.
Start bringing him down. You got him. Don't cross the stream.
Maybe right. Now you'll never slime a guy with a positron collider, huh?
Beckman, shorten your stream. I don't want my face burned off.
All right, I'm opening that trap now. Don't look directly into the trap.
I looked at the trap, Ray.
Turn your screens off as soon as I close the trap. Get ready. I'm closing it. Now!
They're back, screaming,
Ghostbusters
attack.
We ain't one.
Boy, it smells like somebody took a big.
The busters of any G-H-O-S-T.
Oh, good. Okay. Oh, it's you.